Dick Enberg, famous for his cries of, "Oh my," suffered a suspected heart attack, his family says.